Hi, I'm Donguri. I'm a principal engineer of 5G LAN system algorithm. Dynamic spectrum sharing is a technology that dynamically assigns resources to LTE and 5G, considering the traffic demands in the same spectrum. Most of all, its benefit, DSS enables the smooth migration from LTE to 5G. While the refarming of companies shutting down the existing technology, 5G interaction through DSS gives no impact on it, since it allows the coexistence of LTE and 5G at the same spectrum. In result, LTE users access to LTE and 5G users access to 5G accordingly, and operators can gradually change each network spectrum resource allocation according to the user traffic ratio. Another big advantage we can get from DSS is the easiness of coverage expansion. Since the new bands being utilized in 5G, such as mid-band and millimeter wave, have the smaller coverage than the lower band, so DSS can be the effective solution to secure additional NR coverage for densification. Furthermore, we can also think of aggregating low band and mid or high band. So the control signal goes to the low band, and the data traffic goes to mid band or high band. Hence, it results in boosting the throughput capacity while extending coverage simultaneously. Now, Samsung is actively discussing DSS deployment with a lot of global customers, and it gives operators more DSS deployment options by perfectly working on the virtualized platform. And also, Samsung DSS scheduler, by making millisecond level scheduling decision, it is promising the maximized spectrum utilization and performance. In addition, Samsung DSS can also flexibly interoperate with other FDD, mid-band TDD, and millimeter wave TDD for higher cell throughput and extended coverage by implementing the solution.